Hi, it's Willis Sanchez, and I'll be performing you guys a monologue, It's Not a Good Time. So, let's get started. It's not a good time. I just know it's not a good time. It's not a good time to go to school, as it was going to happen to me routinely to go to recess to go out and eat my lunch in the schoolyard and chat with my classmates. It's not a good time to perform the band with my music class. It's not a good time to go out for a walk to the supermarket to go to the barbecue restaurant of the block. I told my mom that it's not a good time to go out and wash the car in the parking lot, and I think she didn't understand me. Suddenly, my walks are only from the bedroom to the kitchen or from the kitchen to the living room. Everything happens inside the walls of the house. I want to understand what's happening. Suddenly, my interests are being the numbers, the charts, the news, and a new word that before couldn't pronounce: coronavirus. Viral, virus, vaccine, symptoms, immunity, respiratory, artificial. I want to understand something. Everything is uncertain. We don't know what's going on, but what I realize that there's a virus that can make us sick and send us to the hospital, and maybe we will not go home anymore, and we will not even see people. That gives me a favor, so I know it's not a good time. Maybe if they gave you a vaccine, that stick they once gave you when you were a child, that gives you immunity to the virus, and you're not going to get sick anymore. So what happens? Where are the scientists to get the vaccine as soon as possible? I've heard that there will be a new reality, a reality that I cannot accept or I don't want to accept, that happened to the world to walk on the street with your face covered as always. That's the possibility of getting sick from going to the hospital and not seeing your family ever again. So for that, I know it's not a good time. Well, guys, I hope you like the acting, the monologue, It's Not a Good Time. So if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe, let me know what you think, and please be safe. So, thanks for watching.